Want to connect your Xbox wireless controller? Try these steps to get back in the game. First, make sure your controller batteries are fresh or recently charged and are inserted correctly. Power on your controller and try to connect it to your console. Press the pair button on the back of your controller and on the front of your console. If your controller still won't power on, it needs to be replaced. Check your warranty status at xbox.com/controller-warranty. If the controller still doesn't pair with the console, plug it into the console with the appropriate USB cable. For the Xbox One S, use a micro USB cable. And for the Xbox Series X or S, use a USB-C cable. Now, try updating your controller. Be sure to disconnect any accessories, like headsets, from the controller first. Open the Xbox guide. Next, select Profile and System, and then select Settings. From there, select Devices and Connections, and then Accessories. On the Xbox Wireless Controller screen, select the ellipses to check the firmware version for your controller. If an update is available, select Update Now and follow the steps provided. If there isn't one, your controller is up to date. Once your controller is updated, disconnect the USB cable and try pairing again. If you still can't connect wirelessly, restart your console. Don't just mash the power button and hope, do a full restart. Press and hold the Xbox button on the front of the console for 10 seconds until the console completely shuts off. Turn the console back on. If your controller still doesn't connect wirelessly, it needs to be replaced. If it falls under warranty, you can request a replacement at xbox.com/controller-warranty. Game on! Need more help? Go to support.xbox.com.